Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's get ready to rumble! Good evening, everyone. Tonight, with you, Drag PL and our friend
Ramireyos.
Yes, tonight we got a special game. It's the first playoff game of the CPL Bronze League Season 2. Two clans from United States, or let's say North America, ODH and ATG, will fight against who will progress to the quarterfinal of the playoffs. And tonight we've got a special commentary in English with our special one and only accents.
Yeah, Polish accent is the best. So sorry guys for all the mistakes. We will proceed in that match. We will see what happens.
ODH, Cheat will win, Snakebite, Vivan DJ, T54 Lightweight, Cherbim, T54 Lightweight, Million Bald Heads, IS3, Devolution IS3, Ninja Magic T42, and Bryce MKK 110, Chinese Heavy. In the meantime, ATG got a roster that's completely different than usual. We see Ben Flicker in RHM, Borsig, Machine Head, MX Chappie, Scottish Sniper, T54, Lightweight, Soundwave, MX1390, Sidious, IS3, Slickrick, IS3, I Hate You, IS3. Definitely that will be interesting match. Both clans know each other, they train together, they are allies, so this is the real challenge for both of them.
Yeah, as you can see, the ATG are playing more defensively, and Odeha will try to capture the light tanks in the middle of the map. AMX, this is really good damage dealer, so if those lights go down, that tank should make the difference.
That's interesting, that's a standard battle, and we can see AMX Chaffee as alone on C1, absolutely alone, far from other tanks, so even if he would be captured down there, there's no support for him. But both clans are playing passive game.
Look on the Scottish Sniper, he's trying to attack the right flank alone, which is quite bizarre. And we should have first fight between T54.
Oh, they see each other, but Scottish Sniper now will be in a crossfire. We'll see. Yeah, Cherbim's
yeah,
been seen.
Another light is coming to help
yeah,
the
missed,
guys on
missed.
The left.
Yeah, but missed.
Yeah, he didn't drink, yeah.
Soundwave still invisible.
Very static battle. So
Snakebite's coming for help. Yeah, they definitely.
But look on that knight. That AMX is doing nothing. He's not spotting, he's not helping. He's just losing the time on the hill.
Yeah, I think he's scared about being outflanked from other side because.
Look on the snake, but. Oh, yeah, that's. Now the snake has the spot. Yeah.
Oh, snake by God. Oh, bad damage.
1-0. 1-0.
Yeah.
Focused
fire on him quickly. So.
That was really good action.
Yeah.
So now ATG can just fall back and wait for the push from the ODH,
yeah.
ODH. And here we have two Isis and 110 driving together.
Yeah, and now we will see, because this is an interesting situation. The ODH is losing, but still they don't seem to rush into advance.
But there's only Chaffee up there, look,
yeah,
it's going
to
be a disaster for him.
We could be talking.
The Evolution will get the first spot, let's see. Yeah, they see each other.
Missed.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, that was out of fire, too quick, without thinking.
The Chaffee is running away.
Yeah, maybe they will be able to T54 and Ninja Medic react enough quick to.
And look on the 110, he left the IS3 guys. He's
Yeah,
pushing along.
I think he's trying to cover their backs.
It was a very risky play, I think.
Still, this RHM
and they're still
Borsig.
keeping one heavy tank on their own base.
Yeah, that's strange.
Ninja
Yeah,
Medic is still there, that's strange, yeah. They are keeping two lightweights on the hill and T-32. And they are losing already, so they should push.
And now Bryce MKK Devolution and Million Bad Heads has been spotted and getting first shots. Bounced. Nice
Oh,
focus fire on
Sigrig just
Sigrig,
got
yeah.
the hit, so.
Yeah, nice focus fire. Third one missed from Devolution. Devolution got hit.
Another one.
RHM, yeah, Tank Destroyer hit the Devolution pretty much hard. Nice
Look
focus
at the
fire, yeah, they
he's
got
going
1-1.
Behind.
1-1, Bryce MKO Sidious now, yes, Chaffik behind. Million Bad Heads in a crossfire. In the meantime, still, they're not using T-54 lightweight and they are not using T-32. I'm disappointed, what's going on down behind there?
Yeah, and there's only 1 minute left. Come on, guys, push, you have one tank, we need enough. Come on, guys. Bryce and King, Devolution, Million Bad Heads, it's only one.
Oh,
behind you.
I mean, Chaffik got hit somewhere. Don,
oh,
2-1 for oh, 2-1 for ODH. Yeah, that Chaffik done that. That's now the advantage on the side of the ODH. Somewhere P-Band DJ is getting hits. Bryson Evolution. Now Myron Bias heads behind
now
Sidious.
Now we'll be crossfire on Sidious. It's 2-2
it's
now.
It's 2-2, yeah, but
40,
yes.
40 seconds left.
Million Bad Heads on the back of the Sidious.
If they finish
yeah,
Sidious, they will win
shot.
That match. Let's
100%
see.
30
they have
seconds.
To finish Sidious.
Or Bryce. Bryce is on one shot. Bryce should hide. Ay, that's a dangerous situation for them now. Bryce is taking
they
the risk. Million Bad Heads.
Yeah,
on
the RNG just tricked him.
I hate you pushing
shot.
On Million Bad. Million Bad would die. Yes, they don't. 4-2 for ATG in the last seconds. For free.
4-3 now.
Still, 8 seconds
left.
To the end. Ah, he didn't finish the Sidious. If he would finish the Sidious, that would be 4-4, and that would decide. That focus fire on
no,
the person
no,
from.
No, it's too late.
Yeah,
too late.
Tank Destroyer, RHM was there, and that's it. ATG won.
ATG won first round.
Yeah. The beginning
God
was.
God damn it, that was really good round.
Yeah. The,
Especially the end of the round.
Yeah, the start was quite slow and passive, but after first shots, it became more better and better. So
Let's
yeah, most
go
probably.
Through the damage.
We can see some good actions here.
Yeah, RHM, look, it's 3k on damage. That was really good game for Bean Flicker. And Sleepwick, no
I
damage
that,
at all.
I think that ODH just didn't use quick enough the T-54 lightweights and this T-32 behind. I can understand that heavy tank on the base. If you can see that the enemy is playing passive defense game, you just push the tank that's defending on front.
I think they was afraid of those two lightweights that they are coming and capture the base, but when you are losing, you have to push. There's no other way to do it. And now we will switch the sides and see what happens next.
Yeah,
I think they should change their tactics. If not, they will lose the round again.
Started to pick tanks again. I hate you. IS-3, Sidious, IS-3, Slickrick, IS-3. Three IS-3 now has been picked on ATG side. Oh, someone happened to appear here.
Ninja Medic again took in T-32.
Yeah, and Devolution, Million Bald Heads, IS-3s. Who are these guys? The room is closed, I think. I'll check double.
Comrade,
no, it's not.
Check. Make the room private.
My bad. Done. And P1 DJ again, T-54. Machine Head, IMX Chaffee. Brilliant play from him, from flanking the. Heavies.
Yeah, that action when Chaffee was taken.
And
from
now
behind,
we can see the change. Scottish Sniper is gonna play AMX 5100.
They want to push more.
Yeah, Cherubim, people like wait, yeah, they think, I think the ATG wants more firepower now. Well, Bryce again on 110 Chinese heavy tank.
We need one more 6-tier tank on the right side, which will be
With
Chaffee again.
ATG is slowing down the pickup a bit. Yeah, they got again RHM and Soundwave.
Beautifully
And
again on Tank
Soundwave again
Destroyer.
1390. What the tank will fix it will win. Snakebite?
Probably Snakebite, yeah. Come on, guys.
Like it could be a misunderstanding in picking tanks, and now Chit will we need to make some tank ready.
Oh my God, I don't have any 6-tier tanks. What are we gonna do now? Or maybe some technical difficulties. Oh, artillery!
M44, yeah, we will see artillery. Okay, second round on the first playoff stage.
I
We
don't know
see.
if you agree, but I think the ATG have advanced again because they pick up better tanks.
Yeah, I think that too, yeah. Definitely. After first round, ATG leads 1-0 on a half standard battle. We see the second round now. Small changes now. We can see Scott Sniper on MX50-100, which we didn't see in the first round, and on ODH we can see M44 artillery
The
driven
ma
by
the main task
Chivilian.
for T-54 is to kill that 90. If they kill AMX 90, they will have chance to win. It's a difficult task, but they can do it.
Yeah, of course they can do it if they proper if the tanks are already. If they prepare them on like most of
But
the
look,
castles,
they send those two lights on Mordor.
yeah, that's interesting. Yeah, P1 DJ and Cherbina are down there.
They didn't spot the tanks in the middle of the
Yeah,
map.
that's the danger that tactic that works. Definitely that works. Yeah, they thought ATG is gonna push that side, but they can't see anything. And I'm Chappie hidden down here, checking every side. Nice way to set two light tanks on the map to cover everything. So RHM
They're going
could,
back to the respawn.
yeah, I think this for RHM to be able to snipe from behind. Yeah, I'm Chappie pushing along. That's a brave and crazy and a bit stupid, I think.
Oh, he's trying to spot somebody, but he's doing this alone. It's dangerous thing.
Yeah, especially for 6-tier enemy Chaffee, which is usually one max 2-shot tank.
Yeah, just to show. But this is strange from ODHA that they don't push with the lights. They should scout something, and they have artillery. They should see
Yeah, but
something.
what's interesting, you see where the artillery is, see?
Oh, the Bryce and Key just spotted the Chaffee. The heavy tank do the job for the light.
What a shame for Machine Head. Missed. ODH is missing, trying to hit the MX Chaffee, but good camo. He's disappeared. They didn't manage in time. In the meantime, from behind, ATG is trying to get from the behind, completely from the opposite side, you see?
That's brilliant. That's brilliant tactics, and they will win that round.
Oh, I'm not sure. Depends on who is gonna get
You
on
will
the
see.
top
They will.
to.
They will. That will be hard to come back and then save the base. I think the bin flicker will just handle the job for the team, and they will just do the damage on the on their own
They're
base.
climbing slowly on the hill, but they're still going forward. Yeah,
For
just
God's sake, what? They are not using those T-54 tanks. They are not spotting anything.
Yeah, the most reliable tank, I think. If they win the game, the fight with the other light tanks, they just won the game. It's massive advantage. One of the fun things is that the most, that less armored tank.
Finally, T-54 decided to attack Chaffee.
MX-5100 is first one, but I don't think
Chaffee
they
will
will
be
be.
down soon.
Now,
It's
yeah, done.
it's
1 year
1-0.
I've missed the action, but MX-1390 is coming back to help RHM.
Windflicker is hiding behind the hill. He
While in the
will
meantime,
decap us
three
with his tank.
ta four heavy tanks are pushing on the flag, so probably they will try to take over the flag, capture the flag, and win this way. MX-1390 has been spotted. RMH not yet. Absolutely great camo.
Yeah, he
Now
said,
has been spotted. Yeah,
he
and the
shoot too
opponent.
soon, he shoot too soon.
Tiny bit.
But they will win, yeah. That was brilliant tactics for ATG. They
Yeah,
will capture the
10
base.
seconds, that's it. ATG definitely won that map. There's no chance
Brilliant
that
tactics.
the ODH can do anything about that.
This is, what I said on the beginning of that round. They're not using T-54 properly.
No, they
They
keep
didn't
them.
spot the tanks. They didn't cover the map with the spot area. They do nothing. They
Yeah, they're
just.
playing too defensive. They should be much more aggressive.
And now it's too late. Yeah.
Yep.
ATG again.
Yeah, 2-0. ATG won the
Look,
second.
you can win the round with only 700 damage.
Yeah, definitely. And one tank down.
Oh yeah, that was good tactics. Well done, guys.
Oh, it was risky on both sides, I could say. But definitely the one that was picked better was the one by ATG. But now we're gonna see absolutely different map.
Oh yeah, we are going to Himozov now.
Yep, we're going to
In the winter team.
exactly Himmelsdorf Winter and Counter Battle. Switching sides now. After first two rounds, ATG is leading 2-0.
Well, I think it's something wrong with the communication on OHA. Without this, your team will fall apart. You have to follow your commander. If not, you will lose the round, like they did.
No, but that definitely this battle will be different. The flag is in the middle, there is no damage or tank difference and counting to the winning or losing the battle. So only or you destroy all the tanks of the enemy or capture the flag in the middle, that's exactly in the top of the hill.
Yeah, we should see a good shootout on the castle hill.
Oh yeah, much more action, I think.
And I'm expecting more aggressive tactics from OHA now.
Defeated, they are
They
in a
have to
position.
risk, they have
Yeah,
to
they
risk
are in a
that.
position which fo force them now to push the enemy over, or they will lose the chance to go further and win the championship.
Now, if they see that the enemy is splitting their tanks, they should focus and attack this one part of the tanks, and then start to fighting with another one. So we'll be see what happens.
Yeah, what happened? I don't know what happened on the Harold last round, because when they get rid of the Chaffee, they had, you know, advantage of one tank. Just they supposed to just push the light tanks at this moment back to their flag, yeah, just in case something could happen. But they didn't. They pushed farther, and that killed them.
Tell you what, if they even left the artillery on their own base, they will know that those tanks are coming there. But the artillery was with the heavy tanks, so they did not spot
Yeah,
anything.
that's strange because map is not too big, yeah, so they didn't need them, the artillery with them, yeah. Also this artillery hidden there would be able to, you know, like it would be even like an advantage just to decap, yeah, or something. Get the points out of the flag to make them time for lights to come back. It's absolutely strange what would happen down there.
And what we're gonna see now, it's that 32.
Yep,
You
we
can get the
see.
hold down and be very useful on the hills.
We see Serbian in Fatherland, which is IS3A, IS3 Auto. Three IS3s on ATG and T32 as well. Oh, we will see the pickups here. Looks interesting. Yep, we can see Bryce in 110. Definitely, that's his tank. That's something that he makes a lot of damage. That he plays well best from all those three heavies, like IS3 Fatherland. And we can see MX 5100 machine head on ATG again. And ODH Bulldog, M41 Bulldog. We can see the first light tank here.
So
That's
probably
interesting.
we'll have two bulldogs or T29.
Oh yeah, we'll see what happens down there. How the HG will react on that Bulldog? T29. No light tanks on ATG side yet. And what will Pikchit will win? T29, Hammer. Tiger 131 or the Bulldog WZ, lots of
But I
tanks,
think that MX
or maybe a
5100, they
51.
can do the job, you know. It's a deal breaker.
You got the point, definitely. Oh, come on, we're waiting for you. Cheat will win. And two Bulldogs, two M41 Bulldogs. T2 win and advantage in Bulldogs. What will pick Slick Rick? T29, no light tanks on ATG side, and we're starting the third round of Triple Bronze first playoff match. ODH against ATG, and ATG leads 2-0.
Oh, those two Bulldogs can do the game or lose the game for ODH, so we will see what happened now.
Yeah, definitely.
Everything
They
depends
got two
on those
Bulldogs,
Bulldogs,
yeah,
really.
and ATG got MX 5100. Those are like you said, the game breakers. Yeah, these tanks would mostly win or lose the battle for each team.
The slightly advantages from for ODH now, but we'll see if those Bulldogs can handle the job.
If they can handle that, but that's the pressure as well, because the ODH is losing, so now, shaking hands, swapping.
It's last chance for you guys. Let's see. Let's focus on Bulldogs now. What are they
Oh
gonna
yeah.
do?
And no, I thought they
They're
would spend
going in the
no.
middle of him as well. That's good, that's good.
Yeah, they're gonna check out about the heavy tanks. No, they got massive advantage here because we can say it clear, the ATG is blind. On the other hand, they're
But
scared
they are
about their
not
Bulldogs.
stopping, you know.
Yeah,
They're scared to go. They
that's
should
it.
know that the ATG don't have slight tanks, so they will be easy spotted by them, but
And
they are
now they
not
lost
doing
their
this.
chance to spot anything.
Oh my god, that was a really bad game for Bulldogs now. And they will lose time to spot the rails. Oh.
Ah, they're trying to get behind them. This may work. If they make it proper, this may work, but it's hard because they are falling behind a lot. They take the shortcut, yeah. That's risky, but it may still work. And it may be too late. Will they manage on
Yeah,
time?
there's a chance they will
Oh,
catch
they
Toffee
managed on
Sniper.
tiny! I missed!
He didn't hit the tank, and
Another miss.
I don't.
They are too
They
late.
already know the Bulldogs are there.
Yeah,
But the
they.
Bulldog was spotted from
Yeah.
the hill.
Yeah, that was close. It's quite close, so distance, so it was possible, especially that it was shooting. But now ATG knows that Bulldogs are behind, can prepare for them and can push the
ATG have to
only
push,
five
have to
tanks.
push.
Yeah, only five tanks from ODH, so advantage on the ATG side. They didn't spot themselves yet. Soundwave.
AMX 5100
Yeah,
is
Soundwave
going
have
from
been
the
on Baron's
left.
heads, just spotted themselves each other. I hate you has been seen. I hate you, Risky. And he gets hit. That was a risky and he got the hit.
What the Bulldogs are doing? They are not going on a hill.
They are from
Oh,
the
they're
other
going,
side.
but they choose the longest way.
Yes, that was risky way. Yeah, and it will be, and it's covered. That way is covered by Bean Flicker, but I think it may be covered a bit too late. No, yeah, perfect timing. Yeah, he got them, so those bulldogs can't do anything. Bean Flicker is there, hitting bulldog badly. Oh yeah.
Oh, the bulldogs have problems with the penetration.
Yeah, they've got massive problems with one IS-3 and they're falling back. That makes advantage for ATG. They got six tanks on the hill and ODH only five.
The
but
bulldogs are escaping,
brilliant
but
focus fire
bizarre.
On Scottish Sniper. Scottish Sniper got only few HPs left. One more shot and he's done. Yes, he's done.
Yeah.
1 year ODH. Yeah, even that ATG got more heavy tanks here. ODH is fighting hard. Nice focus fire. Now they are going to try to. Hi, yeah, I hit you, Vice. Hi, hello, you. Take three hits. That Cherubim was gonna hit him. No, missed. Ay, ay, ay. What he did just now.
Sunblade is
2 years.
Going down now, too.
Now that makes difference. IMX 5100 is doing not too
it's
much jump, I think.
ODH.
And now Bulldogs are there. Getting hit instead of doing them, trying to focus.
Oh,
the
TV9
done, free now, free near. Bulldogs took IS-3 from them, so now they can focus fire. Soundwave on one hit, Machine on one hit, Soundwave down,
so
Machine on
miss,
one hit.
So many miss, so many miss.
Oh, Machine down, 5 near for ODH.
They are not flanking with those Bulldogs, that's crazy, guys. You should flank the tanks.
They were just standing there and
they're fighting front
getting
to front
hit.
With two with IAS.
Still, they won 7-1.
Yeah, they won. Yeah, that Paxis works. Good job, guys.
Yeah, even that was absolutely hilarious, you know, standing there with the Bulldogs and getting hits from IS-3, just like to keep it on them, you know what I mean? And that absolutely amazing, wonderful comeback by ODH. 2-1 now, we're gonna switch the sides.
110 make 3 kills and nearly 3k of damage, so this was really a game for Bryce MK.
Okay, we've got...
Co to się dzieje w tym domu?
And we are switching sides now. And we'll see if ATG change the tactic and maybe they will pick up some light tanks this time. It's the first IS-3. Also on IS-3 on ODH side. Come on, guys. Let's speed up a little bit. Oh, Ninja Medic was... He picked up T-32. But now he back to garage. If he didn't pick up the same tank, the ODH will lose that round.
Podoba się? Mama wzięła na
chęć. Maybe they just... Yeah, I think that maybe... more
yeah,
gold ammo or something, yeah, just a setup.
Oof, that was close. probably he forgot big medic kit. ATG already took 4 tanks. Now it's ODH turn.
Yeah, take them a bit longer, maybe. Looks like ODH is not scared yet. It's taking longer than it used to be, than it's supposed to be. ATG is.
Oh, now it's the pressure. Now it's the pressure. They know they are able to win. They won one round on Himmelsdorf. If they win the second round,
yeah, the finish would be on a ghost town.
Fifth round.
Here.
Nothing is changing on ATG. They're still playing. Just heavy tanks. But this time they took 2 IMX-50. So more firepower on the hill. And ODH, same.
Okay, so 2 IMX-5100 on the ATG side. Now that's the firepower. They want to counter the Bulldogs with the IMX-5100. No. That's risky, but may work. Okay, after 3 rounds, we're
they
back
would
on the Himmelsdorf Winter.
On the middle of the Himmelsdorf?
Maybe not on the middle, but just to cover them back, yeah, to push them Bulldogs. No, those ice 3 maybe hold them to Bulldogs, but couldn't win with them. Even that they were standing just down there and getting hit, you know. Not enough firepower.
No, I think they're gonna use those AMX 5100 on the hill.
Oh, hard to say. You see this? Can you see Machine Head? He got the optics on his.
Yeah, by Nicholas.
Yeah, maybe. It works like that. And they moved. These are in general quite alright. As we can see, Bin Flicker on his small equipment. Not
yeah,
too much.
Machine Head boldly goes to the hill.
Oh yeah, leads the team.
This time Bulldog tried to risk more and they just...
And he got them. He see Sunwave, IMX-5100, AS3, T29, T29, 5 from 7 has been spotted. Yeah, that was a proper
that
action
really
down
good,
by Chitwin.
Really good
yeah.
Spot, yeah.
And
good
we
job.
Can see the second one that just going behind them to flank and start shooting. Absolutely great now. Yeah, this will work now. Yeah, this will work. He's in the end. But he can't
he's
spot them.
Yeah,
he did. Yeah, he got them. And he got the first shot. Another one. Got spotted. Three shots now. Cheat will win.
Oh, they hit IRS-3. They didn't hit T29. That's strange.
And now Cheat will win. Got the shot.
Yeah, and he started shooting.
Yeah, and they managed to slow down the advance, and P-Ban DJ got a blind shot.
That was a really good shot.
Yeah,
that
blind shot.
Really
shot. Hey,
but they were able to stop those AMX on
yeah,
the
yeah, definitely they were able to slow down the advance of ATG. Scott Sniper State, Slickrick State, Sidious going, and I Hate You lost. 1/3 of his HP, so...
In the meantime, Ben Flicker is starting capturing the flag.
But Devolution and Million Bar Heads are here as well. Not spotting in itself.
They didn't see each other.
yeah, they don't see it. Now Ninja Medic spots Ben Flicker and Soundwave and each other. And now Devolution has been seen Million Bar Heads as well. No more... flag captures from any side. Flag capture hold. Cheat will win is getting hits from Slick Rick. Tweetle 9 is hitting him bad. I'm expecting 100, nearly finished reloading. Yeah, he's finished. He's ready to kick some asses. Yeah, and he knows he's going now. Ah, no, no, safety.
The coupe
one.
So I think the main game will happen here in the hill. Yeah, it's what's going on here.
Oh, come on in here.
I hate you got hit. Yeah, now one more, maybe two, and they got him. But there is a sun wave covering his back, hitting hard. Bryce MKK. Chadbim is pushing.
No, he's pushing alone. That was my decision.
Yeah, he tried to finish the I hate you, but nice cover from Sidious. Great cover from Soundwave, and I hate you behind, still pulling. Not finished tank, is still doing damage. In the meantime, Mion Bart heads pushing the Bean Flicker, and in absolutely great crossfire, getting from IMX 50 100. Too near for ATG. Oh, that's a massive advantage now. What will do ODAs? They got tanks only on one side. Soundwave on one shot.
Just retreat from the battlefield. They are not fighting.
Soundwave survived. Yeah, now the Benfica is hitting Evolution's done. 2-1. Soundwave has been done, and the Evolution is pushing on Benfica now.
Yeah.
Benfica, I'm sorry for the sneak. But he should just finish. But I hate you. He should just go for the I hate you and one shot him.
But the Evolution should finish Sidious. Why he is not finishing him?
I don't know why he's waiting. I hate you one shot. Been thicker, maybe two. They're scared of those. I need 50, 100.
He's blocking the Bryson cake. He cannot shoot now. Oh my god, that was poor effort.
And now focus fire from both sides.
Bryce finished Sidious.
Sidious, yeah, yeah. And what will happen now? Devolution's dead. 3-2. Don, I hate you, 3-3, but Bryce in focus fire, yeah? Don't fire Bryce 4-3. That's hard. Ninja Medic is alone against 2 MX 5100s, T29 and IS3. Bulldogs are coming from two sides, but can they change the win? Can they change the tides of that battle? P1 DJ is missing badly on T29. Oh, that's a really bad, really bad game from P1 DJ now. Getting hit, no, first hit, now getting another
Ninja
hit.
Medic is done.
5-3 for ATG in the meantime, and P1 DJ is losing the fight against T29. Really bad. Lost 6-3. Only Chit will win left. I don't
but
think
that
he can
Bulldog
do
should escape from the hill and try to play on the draw. He can still do it.
With a bit of luck maybe, but no, it's too much time to take it. What he's doing? Ah! He managed and done. Mashing
he ran it, he ran it.
Yeah, ran it and didn't let him run. So yeah, 7-3.
Yeah, 3-1 for ATG.
Yeah, ATG won this game at 3-1. Good game, really good game, a lot of action. Just
Bulldogs, the next round.
Those M41 Bulldogs just couldn't get the jam done properly. So, like I said, that was the game breakers, the IMX 5100 and Bulldogs. And as the brilliant start, the finish of the Bulldogs was not good enough for the team to
what
win.
What can I say? The tactics on El Halouf was brilliant. So that's really make the difference between those two teams today.
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely great game. Thank you everyone for watching, and see you again in a few minutes on the next game.
Yeah, good luck in the next
that
game.
That was a special commentary for you in English from Jack Piel
and Rami Reyes.
Thank you, have fun, and see you next time.
Bye-bye.